stand up, bro. The whole bitch gonna stand up, bro.
I got some pieces in my
back. No, they are.
Mama, they don't even wear their name badge. They be doing so much tricky shit.
Hey,
I don't have a name badge.
Yeah, because I'm tricky.
They fuck one of you just like
I fuck your wife, too.
So we do what the fuck we want to do just like you did.
I'm a real nigga. I really be fucking niggas' wives. And they be grown as shit. I don't give a fuck. Don't kiss your bitch and suck my nigga, swallow my kids.
Unbelievable.
What is he saying, bro? Do you understand what he's saying?
I have
no idea what he's saying.
Man,
I speak too fast, that's why.
Okay. Slow down, slow your roll. Let me understand what you're saying.
That's why you keep up, motherfucker, your ears
No, I ain't gonna keep up with you.
Guess what, motherfucker?
Man, you just run your gym, that's all.
Yeah, I know, you niggas pop up, you love us. You love, I mean, the whole nation love black people. Y'all brought us to this motherfucking fuck Columbia State, fuck the crap.
Don't go there with me on that.
You know what? I'm gonna call him the philosopher.
Philosopher.
Yeah. Yeah.
Philosopher. He's native, bro. Yeah. Say that to him.
Fucking hands away from him, man. Don't matter, man. You don't just walk up to somebody with your hand out like that. Well, I didn't know what you were doing, so.
All right,
well, next time, don't reach out for me, all right? We have an understanding?
Don't smack my hand.
Okay.
Ask General Custer.
Creek Indians, they started in Oklahoma. They all came over here when they got there.
You know who destroyed General Custer?
Who?
You don't even know. You know any Indians? Sue. That's right. The Pota. So don't tell me who did what.
Man, I'll tell you.
Okay, well, still, because guess what? If that's the case, that white
man
came over, I'm
Native
American.
We got
another one
here.
That one not you.
Can you tell him?
Yeah, but. Fuck you, too.
I know where I came from.
You guys got this.
Y'all been hanging out with y'all.
They tried to shoot my ass anyway.
Where?
Right there. Too, bro.
Can I get another
gift? They had 12 gauges put towards my ass.
All right, guys. You guys.
Turn around one more time.
You gotta get off the property, all right?
I'm waiting for my girl.
Okay. Wait on the sidewalk.
I'm waiting for my girl.
You can wait for her on the sidewalk.
My boss talked to me on the escalator. I said that this shit was ready. You see it? Yeah, I just got done drinking. I bought something. I got a rice for me right here. I'm paying money.
They told me I don't got no motherfucking rice and they ain't shooting me.
Why would we shoot you, man?
Why would we shoot you?
No. Y'all didn't say that. They said that.
Right. They said that.
They told me
that's
that.
That's why I don't like none of you motherfuckers.
Right. It's okay. We'll get more of us here. You can have more hatred.
No, I mean, you can bring.
We are bringing.
That's cool. Hey, one day I'm going to walk up to 20 of y'all and be like, take off your badge, right. Take off your clothes, and let's go out and see if we really fight them in. What I told Byron, what I told Squad. Let's see.
Right. You can go tell him that right now. Tell AC that.
You can do that. I paid.
Well,
I'm not going over.
So, oh, looking at
I paid for something and I'm waiting for my girl. All
right, come on, let's go.
I paid for something and I'm waiting for my girl.
Come on.
He told me to move, but he understands that I paid for something.
Yeah, I'll pay for something too.
Yeah, we're trying to cut over there so you're getting knocked out. When you open that door.
People can see.
You gotta use it, that's the problem.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
God gave everybody common sense.
Common sense is three people here, we're human beings, y'all call for backup. What type of common sense is that?
It's
that type of society these days, man.
That's why I told you everything I deal with.
We human beings just like y'all. We can talk just like y'all.
Right.
Y'all don't wanna talk, y'all wanna call for backup.
Bro, they programs, bro. That's what the Matrix is based on. Program.
Is that program?
Y'all didn't notice that?
The philosopher has spoken.
God damn, bro. Give me my whole day better. See your ass. My day was just fucked up with all these cops around.
What's that?
Enough. Andrew's a kid.
Yeah.
Andrew's international private security.
That's right.
Yep.
If you don't know, ask around. I'll tell you.
Like I said, I just want to fuck your wife.
Who you are.
I tell everybody that I just want to fuck your wife. I'm a motherfucking artist, bro.
I'm playing a song, buddy. You feel me? Get my money.
I already made a song called I'm about to make another one. Fuck your wife.
Yeah.